The Central New York Bike Giveaway has been a local mainstay for years, but with COVID-19 still a real concern, organizer Jan Maloff is changing things up this year. For starters, Maloff is teaming up with both Syracuse Police and the Syracuse Teachers Association. And if you'd like to donate a bike to someone in need, you can drop them off July 25th and the 26th at Driver's Village in Cicero. Maloff's crew will repair the bikes and Syracuse Police will hand them out.